Mendota Heights girl with special needs can now enjoy bike rides with her family this summer.
Charlie has cerebral palsy. She won this $5,000 bike in an online contest through a Michigan organization called Friendship Circle. The new set of wheels gives Charlie support and has special gears that she can adjust to her needs.
This is so exciting for us. It makes her, you know, just like a typical kid. So she'll be riding in the neighborhood. She'll be riding with the family. We're a cycling family, so this is pretty awesome that she can do this.
Pretty cool. Charlie's mom says a new bike may help her walk someday. Awesome to see.
Very cool.